This is Passport to Texas. The concept of land management and restoration varies depending on landowner objectives.
It depends on whether you're trying to restore forest, whether you're trying to restore woodland, whether you're trying to restore marsh, or whether you're trying to restore grassland.
David Riskind is director of the Natural Resources Program for State Parks. Landowners managing for conservation purposes use similar strategies as other landowners, with one important difference.
They use a lot of the same strategies as other landowners do, whether you're in the forest business, the timber industry, the grass industry, but your objectives are different. In other words, you might weight it towards endangered species, you might weight it towards watershed protection, it might be towards songbird protection. But increasingly today, more and more people are getting involved in what's called ecosystem management. That is, you have an integrated approach, you include soil, you include wildlife, you include watersheds, you include hydrology, and you include man as well.
Ecosystem management means addressing the long-term consequences of today's decisions and thinking of resources as interrelating parts of systems rather than as individual components to be managed separately. The Sport Fish and Wildlife Restoration Program supports our series. For Texas Parks and Wildlife, I'm Cecilia Nasty.